Hello, good morning, dear teachers and my dear students. Today, I am before you with one more online examination paper in social science. So, kindly take part in this online paper, paper number 6, and know your preparation. Okay, this is the 6th paper, which will help you, really it will help you a lot. Take part in this. I wish you all the best. Now, I'll take you to the paper number 6. As usual, dear students, have a notebook and pen. Answer each question. Each question will have about 5 seconds here. Before that, you answer it. When I show the correct answer, tally your answers with mine and allot the marks. At the end, you can assess your performance. All the best. So the first question is before you. Before that, as usual, 4 choices will be given to each of the questions, incomplete statements. So you need to choose the correct one, the most appropriate one, and share the correct choice in the OMR sheet given to you. So use blue or black ballpoint pen only. All the best, dear students. So the first question is before you. The representative of James I in the court of Mughal Emperor Jahangir was David Burner, Sir Thomas Rowe, Captain William Hawkins, Christopher Columbus. So the correct answer is Sir Thomas Rowe. Bessin Treaty of 1803 resulted in signing Friendship Treaty, losing the Peshawahood, the Doctrine of Lapse, the Subsidiary Alliance. So the correct answer is the Subsidiary Alliance. MCQ question number 3. The post, the Superintendent of Police was created by William Bentinck, Warren Hastings, Cornwallis, Robert Clive. So the correct option is Cornwallis. The Governor General during the Second Anglo-Sikh War was Wellesley, Dalhousie, Cornwallis, Ripon. So among the options, the correct answer is Dalhousie. MCQ question number 5 is before you. The social reformer who declared one religion, one caste, and one God was, so the correct option is before you. Yes, Narayana Guru is the correct answer. MCQ question number 6. R.C. Dutt and Motilal Nehru advocated causes of poverty, export and import theory, theory of unemployment, drain theory. So which is the correct answer? The correct answer here is drain theory. Congratulations, keep marking the marks. Okay, now MCQ question number 7. Lotus and Dagger was a secret organization, newspaper, political party, policy to fight out British. So what is this? So the correct answer here is secret organization. The 8th question is before you. The president of Haripura Congress session was Jawaharlal Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, Bal Gangadhar Tilak. So the correct answer is Subhash Chandra Bose. MCQ question number 9. Lala Lajpat Roy was influenced by Arya Samaj, Vaikom movement, Brahma Samaj, Young Bengal movement. Dear students, the correct option is Arya Samaj. Now we are in the 10th question. MCQ number 10. Pune Pact was signed between Gandhi and, you need to choose one of them, Jawaharlal Nehru, Ambedkar, Sardar Patel, Muhammad Ali Jinnah. Among these, which is the correct answer? The correct answer is Ambedkar. Ambedkar and Gandhi signed Pune Pact in 1932. MCQ question number 11. Rani Lakshmibai of Jhansi was helped by the ruler of Gwalior, Bahadur Shah II, Tatya Topi, Wajid Ali. So which is the correct answer? Dear students, Rani Lakshmibai of Jhansi was helped by Tatya Topi. MCQ question number 12. Fazal Ali Commission was formed to merge princely states, stop private purse to kings, avoid regional imbalance, reorganize states on the base of language. So which is the correct answer? Dear students, among these options, the correct one is reorganize states on the base of language is the correct one. Venkatappa Nayaka was a ruler of Kodagu, Amarasulya, Surapura, Koppala. So the correct answer is Surapura. Question number 14. The main solution to achieve gender equality is to stop racial discrimination, to create casteless and classless society, empowering women economically, removal of reservation quota. So which is the correct one? The correct one is option C, empowering women economically. MCQ question number 15. The Constitution of India's Article 39 advocates option A, free and compulsory education, option B, uniform panchayat institutions, option C, social justice and welfare of people, option D, establishing international peace and cooperation. So which is the correct one? Dear students, among them, option C is the correct answer, social justice and welfare of people. MCQ question number 16. 20 years of long-term friendship treaty was signed between Russia and India, Sri Lanka, China, USA. So a very easy question. The correct answer here is India. India is the correct answer here. MCQ question number 17. The human rights assured to Indians in the form of a good foreign policy, ration and Aadhaar cards, fundamental rights, fundamental principles. Which is the correct one? The correct one is fundamental rights. MCQ question number 18. The General Assembly of UNO is called Representative Council, Cabinet, Parliament, Lok Sabha. So the correct answer is Parliament. MCQ question number 19. The President of Indian Constitutional Assembly was, yes, very simple question, B.R. Ambedkar, Babu Rajendra Prasad, Jawaharlal Nehru, Mahatma Gandhi. So the correct one is Dr. Babu Rajendra Prasad. MCQ question number 20. The human society is formed on the base of many natural inequality. It is said by Aristotle, Plato, Karl Marx, Auguste Comte. Among these options, the correct one is Plato. Plato said that the human society is formed on the base of many natural inequalities. Karnataka State Raita Sangha's main aim was to safeguard the interest of urban people, fight for rights of children, demand cultivator-friendly policies, fight for the reorganization. So which is the correct answer? The correct answer is demand cultivator-friendly policies. MCQ 22. Child Marriage Prohibition Act was amended in the year. So the option is 2006. MCQ question number 23. The northern part of River Krishna is Northern India, Northern Sarkas, Godavari Basin, Coromandel Coast. So the correct answer here, Northern Sarkas. MCQ question number 24. Dras near Kargil is very cold because of heavy rainfall, higher altitude, distance from Gangetic Plain, deep valley. Dear students, Dras near Kargil is in higher altitude. That's why it's very cold. Question number 25. Red soil is derived from basalt rocks, crystalline rocks, granite, coal. So the correct answer is crystalline rocks. MCQ question number 26. Teak, sal and sandalwood are found in. So one of the forests you need to find: equatorial forest, tropical deciduous forest, mountain forest, mangrove forest. So the correct answer is tropical deciduous forest, which is also called monsoon forest. Pick the odd one out with reference to hydroelectric projects: Tilaya, Chandrapur, Konar, Panchat Hills. Among these options, the correct one, we need to pick the odd one here, is Chandrapur, because Tilaya, Konar, Panchat Hills, they are the three hydroelectric projects or dams have been constructed across River Damodar. But whereas Chandrapur, it is not a dam, but it is thermal electricity producing area. MCQ 28. Nowadays, we see very less farmers practice this farming. Commercial, intensive, irrigation, shifting. So the correct answer is shifting farming. Nowadays, we see very less number of farmers practicing shifting cultivation. 29. The gateway of Karnataka is. The gateway of Karnataka is Karwar, Mangalur, Bhatkal, Honavar. So among the options, the correct one is Mangaluru. The iron and steel industry under public sector, among the options. So options are given Ispat, Bokaro, Jindal, Tata. Among these, which is the correct one? The correct one is Bokaro steel industry is under public sector. Rest of all of them are in private sector. MCQ question number 31. The right way of preventing coastal erosion is construction of high-rise buildings, restrict sand mining in coastal area, avoid the construction of large dams and reservoirs, construction of dams across the rivers. So which is the correct one? The correct one is restrict sand mining in coastal areas. MCQ question number 32. The oldest newspaper of Karnataka is, dear students, Mangaluru Samachara is the oldest newspaper. MCQ question number 33. The Bengaluru International Airport is named after A. Rajiv Gandhi, B. Kempegowda, C. Basavanna, D. Tipu Sultan. Very easy questions here, students. The easy question, the answer is Kempegowda, option B. MCQ question number 34. Per capita income is not a true indicator of the real development because I read options for you. Choose the option correctly. It is an average income of the people. It is calculated once in 10 years. Derived by dividing national income. It does not indulge foreign exchange. Dear students, what is this? The answer, the correct answer is it is an average income of the people. So, per capita income is an average income of the people and it doesn't show the development of the people in the field of health or education or the other facilities available. It is just average income of the people. 35. Ashraya Yojana was implemented to provide employment for the unemployed people, shelter for the shelterless people, agriculture land for landless people, schools for illiterates. So the correct answer among the options is shelter for the shelterless people. Now we have MCQ question number 36. The Constitution of India came into force in the year. So in which year it came into force? Option B, 1950. So it came into force on 1950, January 26th. A uniform system of Panchayat Raj institutions throughout the country was established through option A, 72nd Amendment, option 3, 63rd Amendment, option C, 71st Amendment, option D, 73rd Amendment. So the correct answer here is option D, 73rd Amendment. MCQ question number 38. The current account holder does not have this facility. What is that? Availing facility of nominee, owning credit and debit cards, interest on the deposits, availing overdraft. Which is the correct answer? Dear students, among the options, the correct one is interest on the deposits. Current account holders do not get any interest on the deposits made. MCQ question number 39. Most of the state banks are merged with post offices, State Bank of India, Reserve Bank of India, Land Development Banks. So the most of the state banks very recently merged with State Bank of India. Now we are in the last question 49th. Now we are in the last question, 40th question. After that, you need to assess your performance. Now we are in the last question, MCQ question number 40. World Consumers Day is celebrated on 15th March every year, 14th February, 14th November, 15th August. So which is the correct answer, dear students? The correct answer is 15th March every year. Dear students, so far I presented paper number 6. So, you know, you need to assess your performance now. And don't forget to inform me. I wish you all the best. Hope you have scored very well. Right? Write down all those questions and watch it again. Share it with your friends. Let every student get benefit of this. I wish you all the best, dear students. Don't forget to watch the first 5 papers and you will get maximum number of questions. Almost 240 questions you will get, and that covers almost all the 31 lessons of social science reduced portions. I wish you all the best, dear students. Thank you.